The KUKA Innovation Award is always geared towards a particular challenge. This year's challenge was healthy living.
Healthy living is very important because healthy living is very broad. It has to do with what you do every day until a point where you go to the hospital, you need some help.
We are in a sort of revolution in robotics. Today, robotics is moving closer and closer to the human, and this is something that we've been working on at Stanford for many years. I remember in 2005, the theme of the largest conference in robotics was robots are getting closer to human. And it was a dream. And today, this dream is happening.
It was a long race for all finalists towards MEDICA. We were helping all the finalists by giving to them the LBR Med. The LBR Med is a mature product, the only product that is certified for integration into medical products. And by giving them the LBR Med, all finalists were able to develop applications that are very close to the market.
Well, it's a very good opportunity for teams from the university to get direct access to state-of-the-art hardware and also have full support for 1 year, the duration of the competition, and they're able to present their results here at the fair.
You should apply to the Innovation Award because it gets a great opportunity to meet a lot of people, to be known, well known, and to have a closer relation with KUKA, which is a good thing, I can tell you.
The nomination for the KUKA Award was very important for us, that we can somehow challenge ourselves among other projects around the world and in medical robotics.
All of them can feel like winners because they are able to present their exhibits here at MEDICA, the world's largest medical fair. And at this fair they can make contacts to investors, to customers and to potential cooperation partners. And especially the contacts to potential investors will help them to mature their technology further and bring it to the market.
We saw this opportunity as a way for us to show our work and to try to find investors, partners, to try to go away far with this product, because we really believe in this product.
The nomination for the Innovation Award helps us to bring the system to people and to clinical staff, and thereby in general integrating innovative products into the clinical field.
Well, it was after all a great honor to be asked to be part of the jury with all the international guests, which are very prominent researchers from all over the world.
I think it's extremely important to be part of innovation. Innovation is the future of our society, and robotics will play a major role in it.
For the first time this year, we are seeing robots coming to the human, but in the medical application, those technologies are ready to assist and work with human.
All five teams did an excellent job, and the jury would like to mention and to honor all of them.
It was very hard for the jury to make a choice on it.
The greatest market potential the jury found was with the winner of the KUKA Innovation Award. It is about the screening of patients for cancer in the colon.
So what we want to achieve is we're developing a magnetically actuated endoscope. So we use the robotics to pull and steer the endoscope through the colon. We hope to do that in a manner that is painless, cost-effective, and easy to use.
A painless colonoscopy will help us to go to the screening and to live longer and healthier.
The Innovation Awards, it's been great. We've met some amazing roboticists, engineers, clinicians from different parts of the world. And some of the projects we've seen, the five finalists have been incredible. The diversity in some of the projects are amazing, and the state of the art of where medical robotics is great to see.
I was really, really impressed by the five presentations. All of them brought innovations, but also they brought ideas about how to make it successful in a startup company. And this is the beginning. I think we are going to see more and more of those success.
And we hope they all will succeed introducing their ideas, their product into the market.
So the biggest challenge we have to achieve is getting regulatory approval for human trials. But thankfully, thanks to KUKA and their medical robot, they've made the transition period to medical trials very, very easy.
Au revoir, Branche Intelligenz.